If you're thinking about selling your Amazon Echo Spot, you should reset and erase your settings before handing it over to the new owner. And this is how you clear the memory of your Alexa. Swipe down from the top and tap on the gear icon to bring up the settings. Then scroll down and tap on Device Options. Here, scroll down again and then tap on Reset to Factory Defaults. On this screen, you'll have a chance to cancel if you change your mind. But to erase your account from the Echo, tap on the highlighted arrow on the bottom right. At this point, the Echo will restart itself. And as it's rebooting, you'll see it cycle through some logos and then eventually show a progress bar. This rebooting and resetting of the Echo will take about 5 minutes total, so be patient. I've sped up the video so you won't have to wait, but when the Echo has been completely reset, you'll hear Alexa say this.
Hello. Ready for setup.
And that's what you have to do to prepare your Amazon Echo for sale. I still have all my packaging, so I'll put my Echo into the box and get it ready for the new owner. If this tutorial was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos. Thank you.